Oh. Well now, what do we have here? Are you another ghost? I cannot bring you the peace you require, spirit. Leave me be. So I thought. No need to put on airs with me. I understand your plight, spirit. My name's Skinner. And I am trapped in here, much like you are trapped in undeath. Now, what do you require to leave me alone? Well, spirit, unfortunately, assaultrons are military-grade hardware. As such, all of our machines have already been spoken for. Outstanding deal with the United States military just waiting for pickup. You understand. And you'll do what exactly? Kill me? Release at long last? As welcome a change as that may be, I really should decline. But here, it's been so long since anyone's given even a thought to what I may want. You'll find it upstairs. I would ask you to keep your hands off the merchandise.
friendship is nightmares. Falling in space forever. I was wondering if you were coming back.
Work pays off.
Hey, you got one. Signal's coming through loud and clear.
You know, I don't throw the word hero around a lot. Come over here and let's discuss.
Well. You hear? Couple hunters found the treasure. Vault full of gold, apparently. Wouldn't it be nice for someone like that to pop by our little establishment? Now, what can I get you? No, doll. Appalachia's home to me. Always has been. There was no way I was staying away for long. I presumed I'd only be gone a couple of months. But I kept hearing stories about plagues and monsters and whatnot. When I heard everyone was finally coming back because of some treasure, I figured the monsters and all must have been made up to scare people off. Seems I just vastly underestimated the general populace's level of desperation. So I came back to sell them all drinks, and to finally be home again. Me? Businesswoman. Carved a nice place out for myself in pharmaceuticals. I made some friends along the way, and lots of enemies. But I was also able to put away enough scratch and supplies that, when the end came, well, I was in better shape than most. Traded nearly all of it in order to build this place, though. Now, the Wayward's my legacy. And it'd be nowhere without you. All right. Come back when you need to work out your drinking muscles.
Now, I presume you found something that'll work for someone with my natural charm and gravitas? Now that's what I like to hear. Seriously, thank you for sticking your neck out for me.
It's true. You've worked real hard putting things right for us. None of us are going to forget what you've done. But that really just leaves one last topic for us to discuss, doesn't it? Crane, you ready to listen? I'm just warning you, I can't guarantee you're going to be happy with what I'm about to say. All right, then. Follow me. So, I've known where Crane is. I know where his treasure is, but, well, there's a problem.
You can never have enough gold.
Honey, you awake? You want to give him a little nudge?
Boy, it's key.
That's all he says anymore.
Jesus, boy, Duchess. That thing's been up here the whole time?
That thing is Crane, Solomon. And what exactly would you have liked me to do with him?
Put it out of its misery. Those things are killers, Duchess. Paulie and I have the scars to prove it.
I don't recall yielding the floor to debate here. You agree with me, don't you? Exactly.
Okay, fine. But that person is fucking dangerous. And those things, they nearly killed Polly and I once. I can't let that happen to the rest of you.
I promise. I'll do it with dignity. But I'm killing this thing if no one else is going to.
Solomon, I wasn't even thinking of... You're right. Do it.
Thank you, Duchess. I'll make it quick. Unless... you want to take care of it? And who knows how long that'll take? We just wait around for this thing to get loose in the hopes that someone out there finds it? No. I'm sorry, but Crane's gone. The only decision to make here is, are you doing it, or am I? Murder? No, you're right, I guess. Well, what about... we'll let him go. He's out of our hair and gets a fighting chance at a life. Who knows? Maybe he'll last long enough for someone to find a cure. All right?
Maybe he gets lucky. Be a nice change for you, wouldn't it, Mr. Crane? Fine. We'll let him go. I'll take care of the arrangements. Get him far, far away from here. In the interim, honey, you're gonna need to reach into Crane's pocket there and grab a map and a keycard. Just try not to get bit. According to that map, the treasure is in some kind of special cache tucked away inside Golly Mine, sealed away behind a keycard locked door.
Golly Mine? That's where Polly and I tracked the Scorched.
Son of a... does that... did you lure those damn things here when you found the cache?
You sure you still wanna let him go?
Hush, Solomon. Now, this cache... I tried to check it out myself, but I didn't get real far. You're already intimately acquainted with Golly, so I suspect you've got the best shot at actually laying hands on whatever's in there. So, here are my terms. I will let you keep said map and access card. No strings attached. As payment for everything you've done for us. But I need your word you'll come back. And buy a drink every now and then. And none of that cheap stuff I served to the Scrappers and Saul.
Hey.
I'm just realizing that having the right people in your life is more important than chasing riches. Honey, I'll take it in tips. Now, is there anything else you want to discuss before heading out? No idea, sweetheart. He was only ever here alone. Or if he did have kids, well, they're long gone. I'll be fine. This is just the world we got now. A lesson I keep seeming to forget. Lucky for me, I just happen to have access to a variety of mind-altering substances. So, I'll bounce back. But thank you for asking. Maybe I have great vision. Maybe he wore shirts with too many buttons undone. Maybe. You don't need an answer to that question. You got what you needed. What say you let a lady maintain her air of mystery? Good luck.
Unregistered access detected. Detected. Registration complete. Countermeasures disabled. You may now present Pip-Boy at access point. Valid Pip-Boy detected. Access granted. Welcome, prospective Robco customer. Sensor token not detected. Please. Please deposit token Error. Into the designated Dispenser slot. Dispenser token not detected. Please deposit token into the designated slot.
Back, huh? So, I gave it some thought, and you were right. About Crane. And even though you handled it with the grace of a tap-dancing ox, I was being selfish. I put everyone at risk, and you fixed that. You rescued my people. Only this time, it was for me. So thank you. Huh. Mouth's as smart as the rest of you, isn't it? True to yourself, at least. Regardless, down to business. You look like you've got something to share with the class, so go on. What'd you find? I'm sure you're sick of hearing... Huh. Mouth's as smart as the rest of you, isn't it? True to yourself, at least. Regardless, down to business. You look like you've got something to share with the class, so go on. What'd you find? Well, glad you got something useful out of the equation. You deserve it, and more, honestly. In fact, what I will do is foot you a discount. You'll never pay full price here while I'm still above the ground. Really, it's about the least I could do at this point. Honestly, thank you. We're on our feet now because of you. You take care of yourself out there, honey. One wayward soul to another.